During your truck service appointments, we do the following. First, we start by inspecting all exterior lighting, including trailer plug. Then we pressure test the cooling system, top off all fluids, and change the air filter when needed. We then check for any play in the suspension components. We measure the thickness of the brake pads and micro gauge the rotors. Then we check the fluids in the front differential, transfer case, and rear differential. If it's a lifted truck, we retorque the lift. We inspect the exhaust system and drive shaft. Next, the motor oil is drained and we install a factory filter and brand new drain plug. If applicable, we grease the U-joints and all Zerk fittings. Next, we cross-rotate the tires and reset the tire pressure. Lastly, we refill motor oil to factory specification and re-inspect the fluids. Only Gibson Truck World cares so much for your truck. We are the king of lifted trucks.